Welcome back. My name's Mulligan, and this is Europa Universalis 4, Basileus Achievement Hunt. Now we got. I transported a couple troops. We got a little war between Papal State, Ferrara, and Pisa. So they are working over there, trying to take stuff. Not much I can do there. So we are chilling. We are not doing much. We do have to defeat those rebels. So what I'm going to do is wait here in the hope that they will decide to run maybe into the hills so we can material lines. We can maybe reduce their huge numbers or the benefit of their numbers they have. They transferred stuff to Montferrat, really. If I had stuff, I could threaten them too. But I'm at peace, so whatever. What we can do is fabricate our second claim. Have that done with. We still have annex subjects modifier good. In the meantime, as we are waiting, we are taking over the fort. That is going to be needed. Okay, they are going over Bosok. Which means we can follow up. End of religious turmoil. So they are probably a mess. They are going to try to take over that. In the meantime, we can take all the other stuff. Okay. This is sadly drylands, highland drylands. We will see. We are going to take over all our territories. And then we are going to set up a little wall. And we will see what happens. We could even set some people up there. Ooh. There are some Genoa guys. Oh, Salzburg, why? I don't think you will win that one, but I hope. I wish you well. Nope, doesn't seem like it. You stay here? I don't have access to Poland. What I could do, I could give you access. You don't want to. I don't know if. Wait, they are Genoa separatists, so they will definitely go to Montferrat, because that was land of Genoa at one point, and try to siege it back. Maybe the Franks will keep those guys out. Try to get them to disappear. Yeah, I can't really do much here. We have lost some modifier, just cause. You are not in your little group anymore. Are you? Still unwilling to give me any of your provinces. Okay, you are not willing. You can't give me anything. You are unwilling. I would not give anyone anything either. Having that strong, that many strong allies. Crimea is getting attacked by Astraka, which is there. How is your life? You still want to be in. You still want to be a vassal. So yeah. I mean, we are married either way. Oh, they attacked me. I did not see that. So taking them on. They are not as strong as I thought. They have no morale. fine. Not bad. Not bad. Accept a piece. We do have some aggressive expansion. What I could maybe do is get another claim on Genoa and maybe get something out of this war that the Franks are fighting. So you go over here, we have to take a look. Trade embargo. Because on the knights. No. What? The symbol was strange. Nope, they accepted peace pretty fast. They only have their capital left. Which would be ideal to take. It's pretty easy to take either way. Which leads me to believe that dispute against, yeah, the knights. Oh, the knights are down here. I forgot. Okay. We have the big thing going. Okay, it's Highland. Take back this fort. Kandari Pretender. Yes, go into the mountains. Go into the mountains. Okay, so, which means that we will have our big war. I don't want to be part of that war, naturally. But the question is, can we really take anything out of that war? I have the feeling I'm not growing fast enough. We definitely need a piece out of Austria. We need Wien for Croatia. We need South Italy. We need to take all of Spain, all of France, and part of Great Britain. I don't know. Can I see that? No. But as soon as I get Rome, I can see the mission. We establish this team system. Ooh, ooh. Greek naming will be restored to many of our Turkish provinces. We need Karaman, we need Sinop, Trebizond, Adana, Isil, Kanik. So we need those areas first off. We probably need some stuff over here. That could be really good. Okay, so we have Brandenburg joining the Catholic League and Austria the Protestant. Okay. Big problem is that if this war were to happen and Brandenburg would be the war leader, they will call me in. Which I don't want. If you want to believe that, I don't want to be part of this war at all. And we have to see, Muscovy is automatically in, France is in, England is in. Those three big players on one side. We have Brandenburg plus Bohemia, Muscovy on the other side though. I hope that Portugal and Spain are joining the Catholic side. Military, some leader has died. Yes, please him. We don't want you anymore. You are too expensive. We can keep you. A lot of levels. We are getting to the maximum military points again. Let's go and increase AU twice. We definitely want to wait until it gets cheap enough. Don't want to pay extra, naturally. Yeah, This time around, it's mostly waiting. Okay, we do need to deal with this. Okay, Croatia, we don't need you. Should have waited one day. Should have waited. Okay, so improve relations. Do that. Wait for Genoa. We should be able to do that. Pisa is now fully annexed by Ferrara. Another modifier disappeared. Get him out. Send a little gift the way of Armenia. Ooh, what? Don't call me in, please don't do it. Send gift. Bam. Enough for vassalization. Truce ended with the Papal State. Genoa finally is sieged. Do you have any any allies? No. We definitely need that land. Especially now. First off, vassalization. 19th of December. Wait. We don't have the power. I'm not strong enough to fight France myself. But a weakened France, we could maybe take on. I don't know. We are going to build. We can check. Against whom are you, France? Papal State and Venice. So both their allies. Which means that the Papal State still has two good allies. I'm not strong enough. This is... God damn it. I'm not strong enough to fight off... I'm not strong enough to fight these guys all over here. Why is this so... So this is going down. We have more rebels spawning. Or wanting to spawn. They did spawn. 20k. What about you? Okay, you get relocated to Epirus, which is down here. So we are going to prepare. 9k? We need a little bit more than that. Let's get half of you over here. Bam. So if they relocate, they promptly go into my soldiers. We have to fight off those guys. I don't know. It's not looking good. Okay, we finally got this area under control. Okay, they are attacking up here. Good. Grand embargo. Come on, move. Ah, they are going to... Inflation? One stability is not one. One stability and one inflation, or lose. Get three inflation, which is 100 points. This, on the other hand, would be would be more. Yes. Yes. Okay, we got this. They are dead, those rabbits. Perfect. No, 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 no. Come on. You move down here. You kill those. Bam, easy. Come on. There we go. I have to combine my army now. Just so we get somewhere. Can I move through here fast enough? Probably not. I can't cause this. Oh, Spain. Spain has a bunch of problems. Noble rebels. Still allied with a lot of stuff. Spain has problems. Huh. Still had a couple. Oh no. We transported those. We could be able to attack. Not Spain, but Austria. Problem is dealing with those rebels right now. So they relocated. We defeated those. All of you go up here. Prepare. We need to crush those rebels. I only have one leader. At least we have enough points to get new ones. Go into the mountains. Perfect if you get into the mountains. A lot of points saved. A lot of manpower saved. We go over to Ragusa. We need to capture our fort. Okay, Genoa. I'm going to fabricate claim on you. But that is not really important. The question is, can we fight against our good old friend Austria? What are you doing? All right, we wanted to sell you. Bam. You get him, so you can take this back. So would I be able to take on France? Probably not. They did lose an alliance for Spain. I don't know. France is problematic. If I would, they are still joining, and Papal State and Venice are too strong. But Austria, on the other hand, Brandenburg will probably not join. Spain. Both of those should not join. Poland is the problem. There we go. We could go. Hey! No, Spain hates us. We could be in a situation where Spain is not relevant, though. Is anyone interested in my ships, by the way? To rival. What? Someone who's not at war and wants ships? You? I have one little ship to sell, transports. You would be willing to buy them. What about you here? Him. Instead of destroying, you would be willing to pay 12. A lot of money, I know. Not exactly what I had in mind. You would be willing to pay no pennies. Spain is not really at war, are you? I don't have... Papal State at war. Genoa, hey! I don't want to... okay, you know what? You got... Croatia. You definitely want the ship. I mean, if I sell it to someone, then to you, I guess. Bam, your ship now. Have fun. Okay. By the way, we won. So we have to take back all these areas. Ship is coming back. We can send those to help. I have the feeling that even Brandenburg is not able to fight off the blue menace that is France. But as long as they are, as long as they are at least bumping heads and reducing their manpower, I'm okay. I'm okay with a lot of stuff. You are my vassal, right? Good. You are my vassal, but I can't annex you. France, Austria, okay. Could I get Poland to join in any way? No. We have to hope. Just hope that the war is going to be long enough for Poland. I said you should move, come on. For Poland, France, and whoever, Spain, to not defend Austria. Austria, come on. Oh, we have too many points. We do have another diplomatic level. Pretty nice, pretty nice. But we have problems with military. Now, we can always pump get it into manpower, which is pretty neat. So I'm not too concerned about that. Manpower is important. And we are making money again. I don't even know what we can do. Bam, save some money here. We have a couple mercenaries, not much, not many. Okay. We have... Poland, yeah, we are improving here. Brandenburg, improve relations. Oh no. You are kidding. You are kidding me. Okay, Brandenburg. They don't have military access through Lithuania. Oh, damn. Okay. Now, if Brandenburg would win against France, would be pretty bad. A strong Brandenburg, okay. If France wins, would be bad too. A really strong France, especially because they ally Spain and Portugal. Pretty bad. Now, normally this would be a pretty good fight. Pretty even fight at that. Now, because Brandenburg is... perfect. Ooh, wait. Oh, they have an ally. And Parma. Who's Parma? Parma's there. Because they... not because they have an ally, but because they don't have military access through Lithuania or Poland, Probably none of those. They are more or less stuck. They are not able to do anything over there. Florence, where are you? No. Down here, okay. So, they are stuck. Which means that most of their soldiers, if you see 50k Brandenburg soldiers, if you take a look, they have like 12k in the fight over here. And the Muscovy soldiers are probably the same. I can't see those, but they are probably not going to go over there. So it's mostly Bohemia fighting France. Bohemia, Trier, Frankfurt, Hamburg, and a little bit Brandenburg. Not much. So yeah, that was not going to last long. More rebel uprisings. Oh, come on. Why are you upset? What did I do? I'm not even doing anything. Where are you? A little bit down here. Oh, over here. So those guys don't count together. You know what? We are going to keep those guys over here. 14k. Should be more than enough to fight off whatever we come across. Now the question is, are these guys enough to fight those enemies? A hill and a highland. I am not confident. It would be a good foothold. Can't convert. Gets me more rebel uprising. I don't want that. Are we losing a lot of power projection? Not enough rival. Minus one yearly. Not too bad. I don't really have a rival we could take. So, okay. I guess to... we should check. How is a potential war against Austria going? Are we going to get a war? Knights get a lot of allies. Could I get a war? Brandenburg, probably. Spain, still not there. Poland, still not there. We could maybe threaten war. I can't threaten Wien. But okay. Let's go for Genoa first. So we get some Genoa, we get some control of this. Trade note? Not really. We do have one of the important center. But sadly, we don't control any of the important areas. This would be pretty good down here to push more power up north to us. This would be, Crimea would be ideal too, but Poland is there doing stuff, sadly. Okay, I guess we have enough guys here. They do have a pretty good leader for fire. But my hope is what military level 13, 14. We could go 14, we probably have to. Just so we are on the same track. Wait for morale to finish. Okay, wait for the tick. Tickety tick. Bam. Okay, they have a hill. A hill is minus one. Highlands is minus one. It doesn't really matter where we fight. I have to wait another month. Nobility is low. Ask for contribution. Yes. We can get some of these. We could get some military points for the diet. Get some military points. Ah. Austria full annexation. They're not increasing. Spain. Not really. Okay, let's go for this war. Take this. Parma's going to join. I'm going to fight off the Genoan soldiers first. There we go. So they are coming to reinforce. They are fast enough. Now just hoping for good rolls. A zero is perfect. Another zero. Five. Zero. Okay, now they are retreating and we have to try and finish them off. That is the most important thing right now. Why don't we have the second general in here? There we go. Pang, both of them are dead. We need to get both of these areas under control. No new soldiers can spawn. We are good. We just have to wait. Okay, so with Brandenburg losing, they will probably not be the Holy Roman Emperor again. I don't even know now. They're on the opposite side. Okay. So no question there, but my thought was, so if France was on the Catholic side and Brandenburg would get attacked through the religious war, what would happen? By the way, we do have too many leaders. Don't we? No. Because we got... Yes. We don't really need you. I wanted someone with high maneuver for capturing more ships, but okay. Yeah, what would happen if both sides are the same? On the same side of the religious war? And that would happen at the time where they fight. Are they going to fight each other? Is it going to be set aside? By the way, we should probably get some production up. We need more money. We don't have much we could really increase. No, we don't have any. We do have Ragusa, which can get a production building for naval supplies. Okay, let's check the small ones. Production plus 3, plus 4, plus 4, plus 7. Maybe taxation. Plus 10, yes, yes. It is so hard to argue for less than that. Barracks. Not gonna happen. Okay, we are saving some money then. For the time being. Okay, we got one area under control. Let me get this cannon over here. That has the plus 3 leader. Bam. Easier to conquer. Now, one of them is not joining anymore. It could be that as soon as the nobles get what they want over at Spain, that they will probably lose some stability, I guess. What are you fighting, by the way? You're fighting Brandenburg, okay. Yeah, Brandenburg is losing this fight. Hard. They did manage... Nope, they did not manage. They still have a lot of soldiers over here. They don't get any access. Okay, so I don't really... I do want Parma, but I know I can't really take both. Venice is looking shiftily in my direction. Looking into maybe getting some sort of coalition up. But Parma, I am definitely taking Genoa. There we go, okay. So, could I get Parma? Bam. Everyone, okay, Venice would not like me. Okay, but I can take them as vassal. So if I take the province itself, 21. A lot more stuff. Genoa doesn't like it. Austria doesn't like it. Now, how much are you giving me? 8. How much? I am 6 of 4. We are going to get Kanda on our side. Okay. Let's risk this. Get you as vassal. Yes. Bam. We now have a new vassal. Okay. Sue for peace. If we take this, who is going to hate me? Florence, Austria, Genoa. Genoa is going to be gone. Ferrara. We do have strong allies. So I hope they will stay with me. And with that, we have conquered another couple areas. Come on. And we have to wait now. Definitely wait for what happens next. Take Venice as one. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. And as always, thank you for watching. And I will see you next time.